So one of the key players in this process of hearing is the eardrum, otherwise known as the tympanic membrane. The eardrum separates the outer ear from the middle ear, and it is responsible for receiving the vibration of air particles and transferring this vibration to the three middle ear bones known as ossicles. These ossicles will take that vibration and transfer it into the cochlea, which will create a neural impulse that travels up your auditory nerve to your brain so you can hear.